I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Deacon's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
Came Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! God!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since tonight!
Grace! Please just let me talk to Nob!
Nowhere the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to Nob! I can explain!
God don't hear dead men. Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Thank you.
That
woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. Flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
remember how my mother used to call me. Carrying on. Here now. I know yours is mine.
Wings,
peace. Dies! Cast back an unworthy ghost!
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
and the Countess Owen, Angel of God.
Through that barn. Might lead to the chapel. Jesus Christ. The others call her Marta. The smell of what she burned, like coal smoke and frankincense. What was that? A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
A church?
No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. The chapel. I can see the chapel. How far did this go? A feeling in my teeth like the sound of scissors.
have. Nailed him to a tree and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son said, why hast thou forsaken me? I am that I am. We stand guard at the gate through which the Antichrist will bring this world. We are at the cusp of Armageddon.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? The power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run out of prayers.